Here at Bisnar Chase, we don't take dog-on-dog attacks. Although those attacks are very traumatic, especially if you're witnessing your dog being attacked, California looks at dogs as property, whether that's right or wrong. Therefore, we here at Bisnar Chase only take dog bite cases if there are human injuries involved.